Have you ever seen Moana? At the beginning of the movie is a musical short with the song Lava. What a great song. Hi, it's so good to see you. Welcome back to the music room. And today we're gonna get to sing that song. But before that, let's sing this one. Time to make some music. Yes, it is. Time to make some music. Yes, it is. Time to make some music. Yes, it is. Let's make some music together. And today we're working on melody together. I want you to sing out loud and move around today. Here we go. Well, welcome back to the music room. It is so wet in here. It's just raining up a storm. Good morning, boys and girls. There's a song I have to sing. I hope you sing with me. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. If it won't, then I'll say, rain, rain, go away. Ah, I just really like to be protected. Sing it again with me. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. If it won't, then I'll say, rain, rain, go away. Merlin, Merlin, magical man, please grant my wish today, fast as you can. I wish that it was sunny. Be thinking about a wish that you would like to make. Maybe it's, I wish for a pumpkin. Or maybe it's when I sing, what did you wish for? You sing back, I wish for an ice cream cone. Or what if I were to sing, what did you wish for? And you say, I wish for a ball. You ready to sing with me out loud? Merlin, Merlin, magical man, please grant my wish today, fast as you can. Here I go. What did you wish for? Did you sing a wish? Let's try another wish. It doesn't have to be a silly thing. It could be a very serious thing if you're wishing for something. Let's go ahead and try that again. What did you wish for? Sing the song with me. Merlin, Merlin, magical man, please grant my wish today, fast as you can. What did you wish for? One more. Merlin, Merlin, magical man, please grant my wish today, fast as you can. What did you wish for? Thank you for singing out loud. Let's look more at those melodies so we can learn how to read music even better. All right, for today's work, go ahead and get your whiteboard and marker, or you can get a notebook and a pen or pencil. And I'm going to draw using a couple of sticks that I happen to have that are magnetic. But if you want to, you can just draw one single line going all the way across. Or you can use two pencils. So just go onto a table and you put two pencils or two pens right next to each other like this. And you can use little pieces of paper, or you can use little trinkets that you use for notes. I'm going to draw music notes using some magnets that I happen to have. Go ahead and get your stuff. While you are getting a whiteboard and marker or a notepad and pencil, could a family member make sure that you are subscribed to the channel? I never want you to miss a weekly music lesson. Sing with me, Merlin, Merlin. Here we go. Merlin, Merlin. Try it with your body. Merlin, Merlin. How many sounds is that? Merlin, Merlin, four sounds. So I'm going to use four magnets, but you can just draw four notes onto your board. Where are the notes? With high and low, Merlin, Merlin. Is the first one a so or a me, mer? Yeah, it's a so, Merlin. It's a me. So you can draw it below the staff. But if you put it directly below like I did, you're going to have to erase that and move it over. So, me, mer. Yeah, it's above the line. Merlin. It's below the line. Sing that with me. Merlin, Merlin. Actually touch your notes. Here we go. Merlin, Merlin. Maybe yours looks like this with a little erase where you had to move it over. That's great. Here's another one. Rain, rain, go away. Sing that with me. Rain, rain, go away. Can you sing that in solfa? So. Did you sing that out loud? Draw it on your board with one line. Rain, rain, go away. How many notes is that? Rain, rain, go away. Five notes. Go ahead and draw it on your line. Rain. Is that the high or low? That's right. It's up here. Rain, rain. That's a me. Go, go, That's two sounds and they're both on so, so, me. That's right. Take your finger and touch your notes. Here we go. Rain, rain, go away. Sing it in solfa. So, me, so, so, me. One more. Bell, horses, bell, horses. Try it with your body. Bell, horses, bell, horses. How many sounds is that? Count with me. One, two, three, four, five, six. I counted six sounds. Sing it in solfa with me. So, me, so, me. Draw that on your staff. Bell, horses, bell, horses. Did you draw it? What about the first note? Bell. Yeah, it's a so, horses. Those are both on me. Horses, bell. Yeah, that's also on a so, horses, horses. Those are both on me. Let's try that together. Touch your notes. So, me, so, me. Try that with your hand. So, me, so, me. Last time we started singing a song together from Moana called Lava. Let's go ahead and sing the second part of the song together. Well, last time we started singing Lava, which is a story of a volcano who was looking for love. He'd been alone for so long, and he wanted another volcano that he could love. Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him. Tried to sing to let her know that she was not there alone, but with no lava, his song was all gone. He filled the sea with his tears and watched his dreams disappear as she remembered what his song meant to her. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me, and I'm
someone to love. Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea. All together now, their love grew and grew. No longer are they all alone with Aloha as their new home. And when you visit them, this is what they see. I have a dream I hope will come true.
What a great song that was, Lava. I enjoyed singing it with you. I hope you sang along with me. We made it to the end of another weekly music lesson. Did you sing out loud? Then give me a thumbs up on the video so I know you made it all the way to the end. It was so good having you today, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.